at the moment we are in the region of Togdeir, and its administrative town is Burqa in Somaliland. This is Ali Hussein refugee camp. It's internally displaced persons camp, and we'll be going to see Daryeel Foundation of Burqa. They are doing a program for digging latrine toilets for the residents. And we'll be going to see the project manager who's in town. We'll be visiting his office and his staff.
Hello, Mr. Abdul Rashid. Hello. Welcome to Daryeel Foundation Burqa. I am Hirsi Khalif. I am the project manager.
This is our office of Daryeel Foundation.
Daryeel Foundation is a non-governmental, non-profit-making, non-religious organization. It was founded in 2003 by a group of intellectuals. Somalilandis live in country and abroad. The Daryeel Foundation provides provides services for the community development programs based on priority needs in women and children.
And how many people will benefit from this Daryeel Foundation project?
Yeah, this sanitation and hygiene and sanitation project will profit 408 households.
Mr. Ismail said, and here we have a big problem for the unhygienic and practices that we are that, and because of and we have no latrines, and because of that it contributed to meet unhygienic and practices. So if for the last year there were outbreak of social and diseases such as diarrhea, typhoid, and so on. So we met very and harmful diseases, especially in our children.
So let us go to see the open places where the people are used as toilets. Okay, and he said, and as you see here, this is the police and stools, which is very close to the house, and also it's very harmful according to the distance between the area that are using the toilet and the house.
How many people will use this latrine?
This will use almost three families.
Three families?
Three families.
And how many persons per family?
The family and almost eight people.
There's a man down there now, and this rope, what at the end of it is a bucket, and what they do is they fill the earth into the bucket, and then this young man hoists it up, dumps the earth here, and then gives him the bucket.
24 people will use or will benefit this toilet.
I would like to thank for Aqua for All for their assistance of hygiene and sanitation project, which is unforgettable and significantly supported in our community. And I hope that Aqua for All will continue their assistance to our community and our organization as well. Thank you very much.